Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. relationships. There's a word that can strike terror in the hearts of some people. Relationships. But there's only one thing certain about a relationship, and that is that when it's all over, the other person is always to blame. But only the passing of time and the maturity, the getting slightly more adult in one's outlook on life, do you realise when you look back that, hey, both of you are to blame? Except that the other person is a bit more to blame than you, that's all.
Talk, talk.
get up in the morning, get out of bed, walk across the room, the bathroom. The room might be a bit too chilly. So what do? We complain. We bitch about it, you know? Get in the shower, turn the water on. The water might be a bit too cool. Not quite hot enough. So what do? We complain. We bitch about it. So we go downstairs for a bit of breakfast. Then we have a boiled egg. A couple of boiled eggs, perhaps. Three boiled eggs. We take the tops off, and what have we got? We've got whatever gooey, runny bits in the middle of the egg. The kind of thing that actually reminds you of just where it is you are eating. Anyway, what do we do about it? We complain to the bitch. Well, there are some people out there who all that, even the gooey, runny bits, would be a bit of a luxury. And you may have noticed, that your ticket tonight was a dollar extra on top of what you normally would be. And the idea of this is that we weren't sure that you'd give us a dollar, so we took it. No. Now, rules is rules, and there's somehow regulations here, you can't ask people for money. So what we did, we thought we'd put a dollar on every ticket, and all the money from last night and the night before and tonight will go towards a contribution that you and I are making to the building of the shelter. So I thank you for that, and I'm sure you'll help too. This is called Another Day in Paradise. Thank you. pretty serious song. Very serious song, really. For as long as there's been recorded history, men have been fighting each other. And as we all know, occasionally there have been very, very good reasons for that. But there have been many times in recent history where men fighting each other really don't know why they're fighting each other. They're just doing it because they're told to. And if they weren't actually fighting each other, they'd probably be down the bar somewhere. But here they are, fighting each other. Now, the reasons for this, what's bullshit? Sometimes the reasons that people fight each other is because they've had one too many drinks. Sometimes it's because of religion, and sometimes it's just because their father's father did it. This is about that, it's called That's Just the Way It Is.
Thank you. Thank you.
still are. Sneakers temporarily. But my voice today is not really missing my mind. Just disappear for a couple of minutes while I sort this out, and we'll come back very close. We'll be right back. I would like to do that, but I'm afraid all these people here would have to get out of the way. Word gets out there. Up the back of the stage, everyone, another new friend. Would you welcome, please, not from Long Island, from Philadelphia, PA, yes, Pennsylvania, New York, Mr. Frank Cole on the keyboard, this is... And over here, the man that was actually clean-shaven when we started doing these introductions tonight. Born in Ireland. In fact, we can't find a record of him being born anywhere. Would you welcome, please, on the bass guitar, Mr. Liam Scar, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it. Mr. Liam Scar. Did you know something? On the way here tonight, he said to me, Phil, I wish I had been born in Long Island. So would you welcome, please, almost from Long Island, Mr. Darren Sturmer on the guitar. Let's hear it! Okay, well, that's all the musicians, so let's get on with more music, right? I said Chester. is the most difficult drum pattern that anybody has ever asked you to play? Well, Chester shook his head. He scratched his chin, he said, I really don't know, this is a really tough one. But I think if I put on my dark glasses, thank you.
Mix that page, 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s.